Your name is?
Hello, I am Ashok. This is our lesson name. So what we said in previous class, children? We said about vocabulary. What we said? We said about vocabulary. What is vocabulary, children? Vocabulary means meaning to the word. What is vocabulary? Vocabulary means meaning to the word. Can I ask you some questions about previous class, children? Okay. Then say about doctor. What is the vocabulary of doctor? Yes, vocabulary of doctor is doctor gives medicines to patients. Doctor gives medicines to a patient. So next question. Vocabulary of patient, children. Vocabulary of patient is patients are treated in a hospital. Say with me, patients are treated in a hospital. So what is the vocabulary of jail? Vocabulary of jail is criminals are sent to a jail. Yes. Then next say, children, what is the vocabulary of farmer? Yes, vocabulary of farmer is farmer produces crops for her. Okay, children, up to here we have completed in previous class. Next, see some more vocabularies which are given in your textbook. Okay, children, up to farmer we have completed vocabularies. There are some more vocabularies are given in your textbook. Okay, children, let's see some more vocabularies which are given in your textbooks. So before going to the vocabularies, all of you did your homework, children. Those who are not completed, do it, children. Okay, now let's see some more vocabularies. So here, what is the vocabulary of field? We have already said in previous class. Who walks in field? Yes, farmer walks in the field. Farmer walks in the field. In the field. Children, vocabulary of field is farmer walks in the field. All of you understood, children? Now let's go to the another vocabulary. tables, chairs, benches, etc. Okay, children, furniture are table, chair, benches, etc. Now, what is the vocabulary of cricket? Say, children, how many of you love to play cricket? So, most of the boys are love to play cricket. So, then say, what is the vocabulary of cricket? Here, vocabulary of cricket is any player who score the most runs and takes the most wickets. Okay, children, next our vocabulary is postman, post office, letters. Postman, post office, letter. Next, then what is the vocabulary of postman, children? Vocabulary of postman is who brings letters. For her, who brings letters for her? Vocabulary of postman is who brings letters for her. Vocabulary of post office is see children, who works in the post office? Is girl post office? Then who works in the post office? Yes, postman walks in the post office. Messages or information form. Okay, children, sending messages or information in a written form is called letters. Okay, children. So write this in your notebook.
Letters.
So, read. doors and windows for our house. Next, Sachin is a good batsman, good in bowling and batting. So, what is the word you mean in the box? Batsman means good in batting and good in bowling. So, let's get the batsman. So, Sachin is good. Batsman. Okay, children. Note down these in the correct answers in your textbook. Are you writing, children? A postman gives us letters. A farmer produces crops for her. A carpenter makes doors and windows for our house. Sachin is a good batsman. Children, your homework is write vocabulary of these words which are given below. So, feed, crops, carpenter, furniture, cricket, postman, post office, letter. So, write vocabulary of these words. Okay, children.